Hey guys, and welcome to this new plan with me video. This week we are planning with my fearless kit, which you can get in my Etsy shop. I'll leave a link down below, and that is because it is the week of April 5th to the 11th, and on Friday Fearless Taylor's version is released. So I thought it would be fun plan with my fearless kit, and yeah, like I said, you can get it on my shop, link down below, and let's just get into it. This is what the kit looks like, and I will say, you guys saw me struggling with this kit. This one in particular that I am using, it did not cut right. That's why I'm using it, and so I just want you to know that when you get your kits from my shop, they will be good quality. This one, like I said, I'm using it because it's, you know, it cut weird. So yes, I use my messed up kits so I can give you guys my, you know, best quality things. So just wanted to point that out. So this is it so far. I love it. Obviously I created it, but I think it's so fun and festive for the release on Friday. So now we are gonna fill everything in, and I'm using the Pilot Friction pen. It's erasable. I love it, and I use it in black. So this is the final spread with everything written in. I really like it, and I'm not just saying that because this is my own kit. I just think it looks really cute, and I have just wanted to use Taylor stickers in my planner for so long, and then I couldn't find any ever. No one ever made them, and so I'm really glad I started making them so that I can use them. I did this mainly for me, but then I put it on Etsy and you guys really seemed to like them, and so I'm really happy I've been creating them, and I'm still creating more. I'm doing a kit for each album. I am just in love with it. I think it came out really good, and I'm hoping you guys are enjoying this kit as well. If you purchased this kit or not, and you did a spread for release week for Fearless Taylor's version, I want to see them. So send me your pictures on my Instagram. All information down below, and like I said, this kit is linked down below in case you want to get it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you guys in my next video.